When we think about robots, our mind often goes to science fiction stories such as iRobot, Westworld, or even the new Detroit Become Human video game. But when we bring the concept of robots back to reality, the word robot is more associated with factory-line machines or self-moving vacuums. But the truth is, the terrifying robots we imagine are not all that far removed from the real world. So from tiny robot ants to robots that can converse and learn social cues, in this Sci-Five, we list off five incredible robots that already exist. Number 5, Nadine. Nadine is a robot that was first completed in 2013 by a team at Nanyang Technological University in Singapore. The robot is modeled after Nadia Thalman, who was the director of the Institute for Media Innovation at the university. Thalman is the mastermind behind the robot and has dedicated much of her professional life to the development and research of realistic virtual humans. Nadine is a product of just that. Nadine was designed as a socially intelligent robot. She looks like a human, talks like a human, and even remembers like a human. She is able to converse with humans while making eye contact and is able to remember all of the conversations she's ever had, which means she will remember you if she ever meets you. She is also able to speak in multiple languages and simulate emotions with bodily and facial movements. She has 27 different degrees of freedom for her facial expressions and upper body movements. Nadine was built as a social robot to help those dealing with mental illness. In an interview, Nadia Thalman described a little bit about how Nadine worked. Apparently, the robot uses a 3D camera that can detect and memorize people thanks to a binary pattern algorithm. Linked within her language database is her short-term memory. When someone speaks to her, she analyzes what is said and links it to the database, which is by extension linked to her overall memory. She then caters her response by analyzing her own memories, what she has learned, what it means in emotional context, and what the person may have said to her in previous conversations. Number 4, Petman. While Nadine's social robot may be fascinating, Petman's lack of emotion is almost creepy. Petman is short for Protection Ensemble Test Mannequin. It is a humanoid robot built for military testing and was designed by the famed robotics design company Boston Dynamics in 2009. It has been improving ever since. Petman was designed to mimic the human body so the United States military could test chemical protection clothing under the most realistic conditions possible. The robot is designed to move akin to that of a human. It can balance on its own, move freely by walking and crawling, and can perform actions designed to stress the clothing, such as squat thrusts. It is also able to self-balance when shoved. Aside from moving like a human, it also has the ability to simulate even more incredible natural human functions. Due to the purpose of testing clothing to protect soldiers during chemical warfare, the robot is designed to push the clothing to the absolute limit. When it comes to chemical weapons, every rip and tear counts. Because of this, Petman also exhibits human physiological characteristics such as sweating by providing temperature control and humidity within the protective clothing. The robot's abilities also come with some secondary use. It can be used to perform many other tasks during emergency situations when human exposure is dangerous. This can include search and rescue operations in a fire, nuclear exposure, and other hazardous conditions. But even with all of its fascinating uses, perhaps the most incredible thing about this robot is how closely it is able to replicate human movements. Number 3, Bionic Ants. While the last two entries in this video have been robots attempting to mimic humans, this next entry is the product of robots mimicking animal behavior. To be specific, ants. The workmanship and teamwork of ants are just some of the incredible behaviors that have long been respected by scientists. So it was only a matter of time before humans tried to replicate those qualities for our own use. Bionic ants were developed by a company called Festo Robotics. The robots aren't quite the exact size of ants, but considering where technology is today, they are pretty close. They not only take the physical form of ants, but they also share the important characteristics that make the species so successful. Their algorithms are designed to have the ants use cooperative behavior to solve a common task. They work together by essentially communicating using a networked system. Festo says this technology will help shape the factories of the future, as equipment becomes more intelligent and flexible to different production scenarios. Not only are the robot ants incredible as a whole, but also as individuals. The legs of the bionic ants are built using a technology called piezoelectricity. In short, this means the ants acquire electrical charge in response to mechanical stress being applied. This means that they require very little energy and do not need much space. The technology is also quick and precise. The legs are almost wear resistant and are incredibly flexible. The ants also feature antennas that connect to the charging station, a 3D stereo camera, moving gripping jaws, and more. Of course, we can't talk about insect robots without thinking back to possibly one of the most terrifying episodes of Black Mirror. Thankfully, the bionic ants are, at least for now, sticking to changing factory technology. We can only hope it stays that way. Number 2. LS3. LS3, which is short for Legged Squat Support System, is yet another project from Boston Dynamics. And just like Petman, this robot was designed to assist the United States military. It was funded by DARPA, or the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, to be used as a pack horse for squads of soldiers or Marines. A pack horse refers to an animal such as a horse, mule, or pony that would carry goods alongside humans. Aside from the task being abusive and draining for the animals, it was also not the most effective method to get goods and supplies across all terrains. And considering the terrains military personnel may be taking, this proved to be rather ineffective. Not to mention, animals need to eat, sleep, and carry out their other bodily functions along the way. So the obvious answer for this problem was to shift away from living beings entirely. Enter LS3. The project started in 2009 after DARPA awarded the contract to Boston Dynamics. It first took form as Big Dog. After working on Big Dog for a while, Boston Dynamics moved on, taking some of the more effective attributes to the quadruped to create LS3, which is also known as Alpha Dog. It is built to withstand rugged use and has the ability to operate in hot, cold, wet, and dirty environments. While often being related to a dog, the bot is actually more equivalent to the size of a horse. It can be controlled by voice commands so soldiers won't have to operate a joystick while walking, and the company designed the bot to follow the leader, meaning it would follow a person using computer vision. It can follow commands as simple as engine on to more complex tasks such as follow tight, where it would stay as close as possible to the leader, or follow corridor, which allowed it to follow the leader in the most convenient path for itself. It was in development for 5 years until it was at the point where it would be officially used by Marines. At that point, it was able to carry 182 kilograms of gear and enough fuel for a 32-kilometer mission lasting 24 hours. That's about 400 pounds for 20 miles. It can also be set to travel to specific destinations by using its terrain sensing, obstacle avoidance, and GPS. While the robot can be quite impressive, some of the flaws were too much for the military to account for. So in 2015, the robots were put in storage. Some of these flaws were that it was too loud and too difficult to repair when it needed fixes. There are currently no plans to restore the project. Number 1. Sofia. And now for the robot most were probably anticipating when clicking on this video. Sofia. Sofia is perhaps the most incredible, impressive, and accomplished robot ever. Like Nadine, she was developed as a social robot, this time by Hong Kong-based company Hanson Robotics. She was activated on April 19, 2015, which would make her, as of this video, a little over 3 years old. She's able to display more than 50 facial expressions, walk on her own, converse in a sophisticated manner, and is designed to get smarter over time as she learns more about people and the world. She also learns social skills as she interacts with people. She was built for the purpose of helping people, such as by becoming a companion for the elderly or helping crowds during large events. Sofia also has an impressive resume when it comes to being a public figure. She has been on talk shows such as The Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon, Good Morning Britain, and CNBC. She has also been featured on the cover of magazines and in music videos. In a highly publicized event, she was granted citizenship by Saudi Arabia, making her the first robot ever to be a legal citizen anywhere. This was in October of 2017. In the following month, she was then named the United Nations Development Program's first ever innovation champion, which makes her the first non-human ever to receive a title from the UN. As I said before, the more Sofia ages and experiences the world, the more she will learn. Her creator, David Hanson, says her conversations will get faster and smarter, her expressions will have much fewer errors, and she will have the ability to answer more complex questions with more complex answers. But while many are celebrating and fearing this incredible robot, others think her abilities are greatly overstated. Expert reviewers in the scientific community have described her as nothing more than a chatbot with a realistic face. Many believe it is unfair for Hanson and the media to present Sofia as having near human intelligence. Still, the robot is incredibly impressive and makes you wonder where the technology may take us in the coming years. What do you think about Sofia? Do you think she's oversold? Thanks for checking out this sci-fi. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for the channel. Also, check out my last video, 5 Weird Sounds from Outer Space Explained. And be sure to stay tuned for future sci-fives and all things science and science fiction. And once again, thank you to my Patreon supporters for continuing to support this channel. Specifically, I'd like to give a shout out to my new supporter, Kate Gunn.